and a Karachi-based publication, Outlook magazine, went on to declare in its March 3rd, 1963 issue, the day after the treaty was signed, that divesting a claim of 12,050 square miles to clinch a deal can hardly be deemed a first-rate achievement by the government of the day.